Once the wind test comes in, we'll be able to tell